you got an apron on, so you want to be off the curb.
That's true.
When you're all done, Casey's done with you, he'll tell you what your options and how to get the heck out of camp if you want to get out. If not, go up and get a bunk. I'll put you to work in a little while. As I know, it won't be long. They will make a deposit.
That's all open?
Well, that's always open. I don't know if he'll let you in or not.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, folks.
Thank you.
I suppose Canute told you.